Cold water is a great way to learn to deal with stress.
I'm sort of a crazy Dutchman. I went into nature. I swim under thick caps of ice. In nature, your mind becomes strong. I learned about stillness therein.
Through breath, cold, and mindset.
Yes.
Breath is the guide. Don't force the guide. Fully in. Letting go. We go a little faster. Fully in. Hi. Dear. Hi. Fully. Dear. Hut. Here. Fully in. Don't hold back. Ha. See. Da. Go. Go. Hi. Dear. Hey, four, three, two, three, go. Hey, hey, ha. Fully in, fully out.
I felt a little emotional, or a lot of emotional. I was not expecting that type of reaction out of it.
The fast breathing and like my whole body feeling tingly and stuff like that. I don't know, I just wanted to like cry. I still feel like crying right now. I don't know why, but like I couldn't stop crying.
I don't know, I just like felt like he was talking to me and I like, yeah, I just got really emotional about it.
Let's go in the circle, butt in the snow.
Oh, yeah. Gosh.
All right.
Let's go for the feet.
Okay.
Yeah. Ooh. New round. Double back. Hey.
Ah!
Yeah.
Ah!
Yeah. Yeah.
Today we will meet nature. This is it. We will jump into the depth.
All set.
Hey! Ha! Ha!
I'm not to like sound dramatic, but I feel like that was like a changing point in my life. I mean, I don't know if my panic disorder is gonna go away. I don't know if my anxiety is gonna go away, but it was definitely a turning point.
Remind yourself every morning, are you happy? Are you strong? Are you healthy? If not, then breathe, motherfucker.